Yo, this girl is so bad right here.
Hey, what's up?
All the buttons that made my career go. So I forever love you. I forever thank you for that, Polow. Seriously. Polow Da Don, I present to you your award for Billboard's Hip Hop and R&B Producer of the Year. Congratulations for 2010. Congratulations, Polow Da Don.
Thank you so much. This is not what this is about, but I take it. And that's 12 songs on the Billboard in 1 year. That's crazy. So the reason why I ain't fine as I used to be, because I'm in that motherfucker working. You know what I'm saying? But I'm about to get back on that track. You say LA 7 a.m. Anybody want to come see me, that's where I'm at. Let's get it. Thank you, Keri. I love Keri. By the way, Keri, right now, number one record in the country, Pretty Girl Rock. We're just gonna keep fighting. A lot of people just say, they think we can do it. And she's another songwriter slash producer that, has turned artist. And like I said, I just want to work with people that inspire me. And this young lady right here, I mean, we're not far that far apart from age, but I always said if I had a daughter,